We do begin with developing news out of Goose Creek tonight, where traffic is backed up, a deadly accident involving a pedestrian. Goose Creek fire crews tell us they were called to St. James Avenue around 7 o'clock tonight. There was an active scene as police and other emergency teams investigated. We know the coroner's office was on the scene and working to learn more details. We'll keep you updated.